Alright guys, so today's video is just going to be a little bit more on the serious side. Recently, some old tweets of mine have resurfaced and they've been causing a lot of backlash. So I just want to be 100% upfront and honest with you guys. I do not condone any acts of aggression or violence towards Dennis Quaid or any of his family members. I will be giving $5 to the Red Cross Foundation. Anyways guys, check out my merch.